Ragnarok, 15, 16, 17 years ago, one of my best friends, Scott Dunbier, who was an editor at that time at Wildstorm, called me up out of the blue and said, why don't you like to do your own version of the Norse myth? I had done Thor for Marvel back in the 80s. It had been done very well. I said, sure, I've got some work I have to finish. I'll get back to you. 15 years later, I finished my work. So I thought about it, and literally one day I had an idea for a story of finding Thor in a prison and other stuff, but I didn't really have a world to go around. And then later, a month or two later, I was driving down the highway near my home. I was going somewhere else, and suddenly I said, oh my gosh, the final battle of the gods, Ragnarok, has already happened. And Thor wasn't there, and the bad guys won. And the gods were all killed. And Thor comes back hundreds of years later to find out what happened. My name is Walter Simonson. It's the Luca Comics and Art Festival. Thank you for watching this. Thanks for buying my stuff. All my best to all of you.